Hi, I'm Maggie Eko. I'm the group manager of the Academy at Design at General Motors Design Center. The early part of my career I spent as a clay sculptor, then later a digital sculptor. As a clay sculptor, we work closely with engineers and creative designers designing the exteriors and interiors of vehicles. I spend a lot of time working closely with other creative individuals to bring their sketches to life. I worked on many exciting vehicles over my years at GM as a creative clay and digital sculptor. Some of my favorite products were the GMC Yukon, the Cadillac Escalade, and the Chevrolet Suburban. Some areas that I found to be very interesting to work on were the grills and headlights, as well as wheels. They require a lot of detail and a lot of focus. The customer is at the focus of everything that we do at GM Design. We look at our customer to understand what their needs for safety, sustainability, as well as many other factors are. Things that you can do as a young person to get into this type of career, I would say reach out to your mentors, to your leaders, to your instructors and teachers, to your parents. Ask questions about taking classes in art and design. I would practice drawing, sculpting, painting, and let your imagination run wild. All you need to do is go to school, learn a little bit more, practice your craft, and then you too could join this creative design field.